So we're going to do something from this iconic symphony album. This one is called Labyrinth.